Entertainment and pop culture expert Jacquie Jordan is with us from Los Angeles. Jacquie, thanks for coming in. You're big Beatles guys.
Hey, come together. How fun is that?
Come together, you and me.
Gen Xers, it is our time to declare a new brand and a new narrative that describes our generation. And it is also time for us to be seen and heard, even if we still don't like our picture to be taken. A lot of people think that intuition is separate from running a business, but I run my business a lot on intuition.
It's definitely a wake-up call for those of us in the media. What I say to all my clients is that if you're well-trained and know your content points, what your core anchor story is for your media interviews, you'll be fine. They can never edit what was not said. So the Spotify deal is really fascinating because they're lightly advocating for the independent musician or the independent talent.
Millennials and the younger generations have no problem stepping up, stepping out, voicing their concerns, voicing inequality, putting voice to it, but the Gen Xers are still not putting their voice to it.
We are experiencing a lot of weaponized media narratives with a lot of trigger words that are elicited to evoke emotion and feeling. And when good journalism is in place, we are getting information to make rational cognitive decisions.
I'm considered an unscripted television producer. That's the qualification of my television producing credit.
To the younger generation, I say that he's the Ryan Seacrest. And when they were in school, of course, when the great Live with Regis and Kathy Lee, and then later Live with Kelly.
Jacquie scares the hell out of me. She's very, like, straight to the point, like, damn, bitch.
I know you think I'm being cynical, but I am so bored. Los Angeles is a city of sink or swim. You either can step into it and step up to it, or you crash and burn. I'm a champion. This is probably the most iconic, at least in my opinion, as a pop culture media expert, and probably for every Beatles fan out there, this is probably the most iconic album, cover, and music history. Welcome to Front and Center, I'm Jacquie Jordan.
Welcome to Front and Center, I'm Jacquie Jordan.
Welcome back to Front and Center, I'm Jacquie Jordan, and this is the show where the storytellers, change agents, and activators are making impact from behind the scenes.
Hi, Jacquie Jordan. Melissa Joan Hart here.
Hi, Jacquie Jordan. It's Jennifer Love Hewitt.
Jacquie Jordan, it's Marla Maples. I hear you've got a new iHeartRadio podcast.
Water. Let's just go. Water. Distilled water, yes. Spring water, yes. Alkaline water, reverse osmosis water.
I'm about to flip this one
tap
over.
Water, okay, please. I want to hear that.
We'll flip this one over.
The opportunity is there. The opportunity to get your message out there, to be represented. And so many people think that they're just not either the type or the person, but we can create stories around your vision, your products, your ideas, your messaging, but it's all in the story and it's all in the narrative that we can create around it.